Hello everyone, my name is Biljana Markuska, your English teacher for today, and today's lesson is How plus Adjective Questions. The objective is to learn how to make these type of questions, understand their meaning, and use them correctly. I'm sure that the lesson will be very interesting and the activities will be easy for you, so let's start. At the beginning, let's read these examples first. How tall is your brother? How old is this house? As you can see, the question begins with the question word how. Then we add an adjective like tall or old, plus the forms of the verb to be, am, is, or are. I think the rule is very simple and easy, isn't it? Let's do some exercises now. Look at the three pictures. This is the river Vardar, this is the Ohrid Lake, and the Eiffel Tower in Paris. There are three questions about the pictures and three answers. Try to match them. What do you think? How deep is the Ohrid Lake? It's 288 meters deep. How long is the river Vardar? It's 388 kilometers. How tall is the Eiffel Tower in Paris? It's 324 meters tall. Okay, let's go on with the next exercise. Put the words in the correct order and make questions. Don't forget the rule. The question starts with the word how plus adjective plus am, is, or are. You can now pause the presentation and write the answers in your notebooks. Now, let's read and check. The first one. How strong is the wind outside? Number two. How fast is your car? How difficult is the test? How hot is it in Africa? How tall are these trees? Great. Let's continue with the next activity. It says, make questions using the given answers. So read the answers first and try to make a question. The rule is how plus adjective plus am, is, or are. And again, pause this video and write the questions in your notebooks. And now, let's read and check. How tall is Jim? He's 1.98 meters tall. How old is your grandma? She is almost 97. Very old. How sweet is honey? Very sweet. Children love eating it. How funny is your aunt? She makes jokes all the time. How cold is it on the North Pole?
It's almost minus 40 degrees. It's very cold there.
How lazy is your dog?
It sleeps all the time.
How difficult is the exercise?
I can't do it.
Great. Now, look at these pictures. Make questions and give answers. What I want you to do now is to stop the presentation again and try to make a question for each picture. Give your own answer. What's this?
It's a mountain, right?
So what would be the question? How high is the mountain?
We're not sure, but we can say it's more than 2,000 meters high.
Okay. What about this room? There are lots of different things everywhere. So the question would be, how tidy is the room?
It's so untidy. It's in an awful mess.
Okay. What's this?
It's a snail.
How fast are snails?
Snails aren't fast at all. They're very slow.
Okay. And what about this girl?
She's holding her school bag.
How heavy is her school bag?
It's very heavy.
She can't carry it.
Great.
Now, some interesting facts about animals. These are elephants. Did you know that elephants can weigh more than 4,000 kilograms?
Wow,
they're very heavy. This is a tiger. Tigers can reach a maximum speed of 65 kilometers per hour. They're very fast. And the dolphins. What do you know about dolphins? Dolphins are very intelligent creatures. They can interact with humans. Okay. What about giraffes? The giraffe's neck is between 1.5 and 1.8 meters long. Cobra's poison can kill you in less than 30 minutes. Cobras are very dangerous, right? Now, I want you to try to make a question using these facts. Make a question for each picture and don't forget the rule. How plus adjective plus am is or are. What would be the question? What do you think? How heavy are elephants?
Great.
Elephants can weigh more than 4,000 kilograms. Okay. What about tigers? What would be the question? How fast are tigers?
Good.
Tigers can reach a maximum speed of 65 kilometers per hour. They're very fast. How about dolphins? How intelligent are
dolphins. Dolphins are very intelligent creatures. They can interact with humans. How long is the giraffe's neck? The giraffe's neck is between 1.5 and 1.8 meters long. Good. What about cobras? How dangerous is cobra's poison? Cobra's poison can kill you in less than 30 minutes, so they're very dangerous. Okay. Now, I want you to write at least 5 questions for homework using this rule, how plus adjective plus am, is, or are. You can write more than 5 if you want and if you can, of course. And that's all for today. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye, everyone.